Live from House of Blues。 アメリカで人気沸騰中のライブハウスチェーン House of Blues のパワフルなステージをシリーズでお送りしている BS Prime Night。 今夜はあの盲目の天才ギタリストジェフ・ヒーリー、そして渋い歌声を聴かせてくれる黒人ブルースマンケープ・モー、豪華2本立てブルースステージをお送りします。まず最初はもう一人のジミ・ヘンドリックスと呼ばれている天才ギタリストジェフ・ヒーリー率いる The Jeff Healy Band です。
We got his and her blues, and my blues, and their blues, and finally your blues. Dig this, dig this, dig this. Look out. girl, you know the reason why.
Well, as far as blues artists, as far as artists in general, I mean, my favorite musician performing and really, you know, doing the whole thing today is B.B. King. I think regardless of how you want to class his music, he is just an ultimate musician, the ultimate musician around at this point. My favorite musician of all time is Louis Armstrong.
One of my own little modest compositions now. Little thing again from See the Light called I Need to Be Loved, like this. Well, I'm hungry for love, but I just can't get none. I tried and I tried, but I can't find it. Give up, not to me ever.
Angel Eyes is one of those lucky experiences that happens to an artist. It was fortunate to happen to me early on. You know, a case where you get a song that is just, you know, the next thing to a perfect song. It really is a wonderful thing. When I heard it, I immediately said, you know, this is a hit tune, and you know, was very fortunate to get it from John Hyatt through our A&R people at Arista at the time. And, you know, I immediately said we have to cut this.
Turn your angel eyes my way.
Now, y'all don't have to be shy. We got cameras rolling, people taping, and all that sort of stuff. So next time around, we're expecting brilliance is what we're expecting here. Yeah. Here we go. Well, I'm that guy who never learned to dance. Never even got one second glance. Across the crowded room was closing up. I could look, but I could never touch. So tonight I'll ask the stars above, how did I ever win your love? Here's your big moment. Now rip out. That's not bad. You can do better. Okay, that's getting there. Turn your angel eyes my way. Don't anyone wait. If it's just a dream, 'cause she's the best thing, oh, it's ever happened to me. All you fellows, you can stare at her all you like, but this girl. Before we get into this verse, this chorus coming up is going to be dynamic, yes? This is something that's going to be seen not only across the country, but around the whole world. So you want them to... You want them to know about the voices of the people from Atlanta, don't you? Well, with that in mind, let's proceed. Here we go.
There's just one more thing I need to know. This is love, love. Why does it scare me so? It's got to be something that only you can see. 'Cause when you look at me there, so tonight I'll end the stars above. How did I ever win your love? Okay.
Oh, one more for us now. Thank you. Now we're just going to let Joe bounce off that bass riff that we all know and love so well. All right, Joe. Pat Rush on his guitar. Well, passion and fear. Thank you. Now, before we get too carried away, I think it's come to a good time on the show when we introduce everybody up here by name so as you can make them all feel equally welcome and at home here in Atlanta. Let's start back on the drum kit with Mr. Tom Steven. You've met him earlier, yeah. Over on the bass, we got Mr. Joe Rockman. Joe Rockman on bass. Over on the guitar, this is a fellow that's been bugging us now. He's been working for us now for the last 2.5 years. And he's been wondering when we're gonna get back to Atlanta because he considers this, I guess, his home base. Certainly spent a lot of his younger years here. He got a formal education, what of it, and all that sort of thing. From Atlanta, Georgia, on guitar, Mr. Pat Rush. And my name is Jeff Healy. Thank you very, very much. I'm gonna swing out. We'll be right back. don't stop the note. I'm really enjoying myself. Thank you very much.
さすがブルースの王者 B.B. キングをうならせ、多くのブルースマンから天才と呼ばれているジェフの華麗でスリリングな演奏、いかがでしたか？続いて、さまざまな音楽フェスティバルに参加している実力派ケブ・モーのリラックスしたステージをお楽しみください。ブルースをプレイするときにはニックネームのケブ・モー、ジャズを演奏するときには本名のケビン・ムーアーというふうに名前を使い分けて活躍しています。
Well, I love the way you love me, baby. Love the way you comb your hair. I love the way you love me, baby. And I love the way you comb that little old hair. But if it was left up to me, baby, you would never get to go nowhere. Hey, baby.Baby, don't you go too far. Nah, nah, hey. Baby, don't you go too far. I wanna know where you is every minute, who you with and where you are. You know I love you, baby. Please don't you leave me here all aloneI can't stand it, babe. Oh, when you leave me here all day long. But wherever you decide to go, baby, just don't stay gone too long. Oh, baby, I'll just wait till you get back, you know.Like a dog loves a bone.
I'm gonna wrap my arms around you, squeeze you till I cry. Wrap my arms around you, baby, squeeze you till I cry. Gonna keep on loving you, baby, till the day I die, yeah. That's gonna be a long time, baby, real long time, till the day I die, well. Thank you.
What does the blues mean to me? It means something different every day. One day it'll mean just the truth, basically just the truth, you know? The best description I ever heard from the blues is that they used to call it the reels before it was the blues. You know, it's just real life. Real life situations put in the context of a very simple musical form. But you know, it's stories, it's storytelling, it's folk music, it's, you know, it's like that.
If your problems won't go away, and your worries night and day, hand it over, get on your knees and pray. If you're sick, feeling low, got no money, got nowhere to go, just hand it over, hand it over. Give it up, give it over, hand it over. Yeah. Get on your knees and pray. Oh, ain't no mountain can't climb. No answer you can't find. On your knees is a hand to hold. It'll heal your body, feed your soul. And if the road is dark, you can't find your way, let the spirit light the way. Hand it over, get on your knees and pray. Can't climb, no answer, can't find. All you need is a hand to hold. It'll heal your body, feed your soul. If the road is dark and you can't find your way, let the spirit light the way. Hand it over, yeah. Get on your knees and pray. Just hand it over, hand it over, yeah. Give it up, give it over, hand it over, yeah. Get on your knees and pray. Thank you.
I was invited to be in this blues band. Really wasn't actually invited myself. I was actually subbing for the guy who was invited to be in the band. But he gave me the gig and he never came back. I was trying to play the blues. I was trying to actually try to listen to the guitar players that I'd heard and really could play the blues and trying to just kind of just play and play what I felt. But at some point, in order to hone it, in order to like try to really understand it, I had to go listen to B.B. King. And when I started listening to B.B., as people start turning around and, you know, taking notice when I started like listening to B.B. because I could kind of get the language of the blues by listening to him. Then some years later, about 4 years later, I started listening to acoustic blues. And then hence I started playing it along with my regular blues, and I'd do the acoustic blues on the breaks when I had with my band. And here I am now, and the breaks are the whole thing.
If I got no money, she don't care. She open up a pocket, book and pay my fare. I know she loves me, but now I know. And if my baby gonna tell everybody I know, I know my baby got to tell everybody I know. Oh, she's a sweet thing, fine thing, yeah. Lovely thing, darling, gonna tell everybody. I love my baby, hot, cold, bad, slow. I'm gonna tell everybody.
渋いギターと歌声を聴かせてくれたケブモーいかがでしたか。さて次回は70年代に活躍し世界中にその名を轟かせたファンキーなグループ、あのアベレージホワイトバンド、そしてアトランタ出身のサザンロックグループシガーストアインディアンズの登場です。どんなステージが展開されるのか、どうぞお楽しみに。 Thank you.